So how to add multiple domain in your existing hosting? So let's get started. Suppose I want to add this domain on my this hosting. Okay. So I already have a NameHero dashboard, and I need to go manage all DNS connection. So first I need to connect DNS server. Go to manage section. And select your NameHero web hosting DNS. Okay. After that, just within 1 or 2 hours is automated hosted. Now we need to go cPanel, login. Then now I try to add my domain with this hosting. Copy my name and go to add on domain section. Now simply paste your domain name here and press any subdomain automatic fill up. This is the root file who is associated in your cPanel as a folder. I'll show you later that. Then if you want to create FTP account, then you need to checkmark this account, this section, and you can create new one. But I don't need FTP account, just press on add domain. After that, you see this kind of interface. I have no SSL right now, so if you want to install SSL, then you need to buy SSL for your hosting company, then just need to install. Go back again. If you already have SSL, then just go there and you see an install button, just press there and need to install. It's automatically installed within 5 or 10 minutes. Okay, now I need to install WordPress for this domain which I added. Go to your spectacular apps installation and go to WordPress section. Here. Then I need to install now. Make sure you install your latest Windows version 5, 6 on. Then this is the important part. You need to select right domain here. So I want to install this domain, so select this one and choose install URL. You can choose this 4 different version. Personally, I like HTTPS. Then choose your domain name. Site description. Then this is the admin login admin username and password. You need to press any password name. Suppose I select admin and need to generate one strong password. So I just copy this one and make it mine. This is your admin email where you get notification any update for WordPress or login or plugin or any kind of information. So I give my personal address here. Then plugin section, you can also choose these three, but I only need this one right now. Assumption, no need to go there. Select your theme, you can choose any theme, but I don't need it now. Give your email again. Remember, this is only for when you already have one domain install your hosting, just you want to install another domain on your hosting. Okay, then press install. Wait a minute, please. Okay, it's already finished. This is your congratulations. The software was installed successfully. This is your login URL. I am not installed SSL, and that's why this kind of warning here show here. So you see, this is my dashboard, and I successfully installed my domain in my existing hosting. Okay guys, hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching.